I've always felt a connection with forest. It's a spiritual connection. There's a feeling that you get when you're in the woods. And so it's important that we value them, and somebody needs to manage them, and I'm just fortunate that I get to contribute to that. I'm employed by the state of Hawaii through the Division of Forestry and Wildlife. I really love my job, and I wanted to maintain my position with the state of Hawaii. I always knew that I wanted to pursue a master's degree. I shopped around a while before deciding where the right university was for me. Online programs became part of my focus. Oregon State University had the best Master of Natural Resources program available with the access to experts and resources. I came to campus to present my master's project on Hawaiian sandalwood and the sustainable management of that forest product and the opportunities that are there for Hawaii. I was able to incorporate my project into my professional work. It generated out of that and it feeds back into it. I recently got a promotion, and I do believe that the MNR program, my master's, was able to help me get that new job. I'm very satisfied with the program, and I think that's a great place to be.